The only GP in a remote Eyre Peninsula town has quit, blasting health authorities for a lack of support. Dr. Scott Lewis says he warned bosses months ago support had to improve, but nothing has changed.
He's the only GP in town and soon there won't be any. After 14 years, Dr. Scott Lewis is closing the doors on the job he loves in Woodna.
Unsupportive, disengaged and very dismissive of their rural doctors and rural nurses. And that's a system that I find myself no longer able to work in.
Breaking the news online, he blames a system that he says has little respect for those in his position, revealing he himself is struggling. The next closest doctor, more than 100 kilometres away in Streaky Bay.
I think to see anyone go from a little town is devastating. But when it's the doctor, it's, you know, I think there's this cause of alarm.
Among his reasons, a lack of communication on a COVID plan.
And quite simply, we're not resourced to do this.
SA Health says the challenges around attracting and retaining doctors are well known, it's listened and learned, and that a new GP contract is being negotiated.
I hope that all stops will be pulled out to recruit and find a well-qualified doctor to work here.
Beth Excel for 10 News First.